Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuhu. Subhanallah. Inna lillahi wa inna ilayhi raji'un. I tried impressing on our beloved ulama ikram yesterday that the photo shoot for Prince Harry was in fact under the guise of him announcing his marriage, and the public press being given an opportunity to do a photo shoot with him and his fiancée hand in hand was in fact an opportunity for him to communicate a certain message to those in the fraternity, and that was to start the war. What we're seeing right now is a very manufactured event, and if my money's on the ball, then I'm assuming that they're going to take out the clock tower in Japan, right? And this is going to basically start the nuclear war that we've discussed in depth, being imminently on the horizon. And again, let me impress on everyone who's listening and tuning in that this is a manufactured event, and the Ummah is being lulled into this. Unfortunately, we haven't been able to see this coming. All I can say is there's a lot in the science PDF, but for now, the only place I'll draw your attention to is all the essentials that I've mentioned that one should have in place in terms of non-perishable goods, in terms of other contingencies, as well as having some level of their wealth invested in gold and silver. Why is because you're going to see the global economy collapse. The global markets are going to collapse as soon as this does become official and it blows out of proportion, which is what they intend to do. They want to restructure the global borders and boundaries and introduce universal governance as well as a universal currency. And there's many other things that are on the agenda. Anyway, we've discussed all of these things. I'm not going to go into this further, but I'm sure you're going to find this in your news soon. You know, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect and guide the Ummah. I've got very, I'm just honestly, I'm very, very, very concerned. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect and guide everyone. Jazakallahu khairan wa sallu jazakallahu for your time. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.